Ladies and gentlemen and children, welcome to our little video of the Seaton Tramway, taken on a bitterly cold day, and it was cold, in April of 2016. Join Julie and myself on our recollection of riding down the line on the miniaturised trams from Colyton to Seaton just as soon as the first one comes along. And now I leave you in peace.
Picked a very warm one, haven't you?
Yeah.
Of course not. It's normally pissing down when I'm doing this.
Yes, it is. Yes. You both found it warmer in the room. Okay. Oh, well, yeah. Okay. Well, if you'd like to get on board, then we'll leave in exactly 1 minute.
Okay.
Get there. Don't get on the axle. Now, for your health and safety, please keep your arms related to the tower at all times. No standing, no smoking on board, and for you who's on the top deck, please don't touch the black hole. The electricity is fine, if we lose that, it can cause a lot of damage to the tram, and worse than that, you have to push. So we'll be off.
Thank you. Kinder shit.
Right, so this is a Colyton intermediate station. The tramway took it over in 1968 and opened and had the first tram running in 1970. Anyway, here's the northbound tram now. Pink one, the last one built in 2007. And it's in pink in support of breast cancer research. And here we are.
Oh, right, no. I think it's one, that was it.
Was it they went on the
this is a copy of the one London.
Oh, that's quite nice, isn't it? Yeah, better colours than
they the call it the Seaton Tramway. Thank you.
John.
Nowadays it's still fair there, but in September for the boat fair, you may know what there's a picture of this fair. And then it kind of started this study, and there's also a place which we can't find in our maps, but we have to walk with them. We'll look at them.
Well, you can do it, but now it's a driver's compartment. Thank you. Oh, nifty.